inevitable that the coronavirus will spread across the country? No, I don't think that's inevitable at all.
The U.S. is dealing with the worst pandemic in a century. Take a look at this.
And to use a favorite term that all of you people really came up with, we will stop the steal.